This is my first visit to Savannah, but I have been in many small cities and in Atlanta. I did read about this town, and I'm, from what I saw, I'm very impressed with the history of the town and the preservation. And tomorrow, I'm going to take a tour to see what's happening, and I will also write for newspaper in Egypt, and when I travel and I see something interesting, I write about it. And I think Savannah will be one of the few American cities that I will write about. Yes, I think a city like Savannah, which is built in a unique way almost 300 years ago, is very important to preserve it. And I really can see the preservation of the city now, and how it was built in a way that still people until they preserve that. And that's really something important for people to learn, that keeping our past safe, it's very important. Even this past is short or long, still it's your past. Last Wednesday, when I went to open the sealed sarcophagus, was completely sealed since antiquity, and we had to go down for about 40 feet under the ground to open it. All this time, I don't let anyone to have a loud voice and talk. People has to talk only in the end. I live with that moment. And that's really what you call it, the passion of archaeology. When for the first time you go to open a sealed sarcophagus that never opened for thousands of years, and you are not plundering it, you are not destroying it, you are preserving it, you are restoring it, you are keeping it, and write about it for the future. The reason that I gave this exhibit to Michael Carlos Museum, because I came a few years ago and I took the mummy of the so-called Ramses I to Cairo. And I thought I should give the people of the Michael Carlos Museum a gift. And that was giving them this exhibit that I hope that people can go and see marvelous 150 beautiful artifacts, 50 represent King Tut. And 100 is telling us the story of Egypt, the Egyptian history, the magic and the mystery of ancient Egypt can be seen in this exhibit. In this exhibit, there is many things near to my heart that I discovered. I discovered four statues in the exhibit I found in the tombs of the pyramid builders. They are representing one person in different ages. And those statues represent a workman who built the pyramids more than 4,500 years ago. And those statues has many stories in my life, because when I once I decided to open this sealed tomb, and when I began to do that, this workman tomb, an earthquake happened in Cairo. Then I did not open it. Then I said I will do that next week. And when I tried to do that next week, I had a heart attack. Then I thought that these statues do not want to go out. But now they are in Atlanta representing one person in different ages. And this is one of the workmen who were involved in the construction of the pyramid. And it's really amazing four statues.